Siemano wszystkim, z tej strony Farel, witam w kolejnym odcinku z Żywych Trupów. Pamiętajcie, żebyście zostawili łapeczkę pod tym filmem, żeby seria była kontynuowana. Dobra, nie przedłużajmy dłużej, jedziemy z tematem graj. Epizod drugi, to jest trzeci odcinek epizodu drugiego na moim kanale Graj. No to jazda.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Denny?
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are you? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back! What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
Matka wiedzieć nie musi.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess.
O, ta ze starym się rzuca. Brują się do siebie.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Nie mogę dojść.
Different ideas about how we should run our group. If they don't find any common ground, this whole thing's gonna fall apart.
No, it's just tough times.
Everyone's jakaś burza tam idzie.
People get a little stir crazy when their tummy's empty. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short
time. Nie przejmuj się bandytami, ona chora jest.
Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Idziemy do krowy i do Kaić, jak ona przyzwa. Jo. Jołeczka, ziomeczka. Czapeczkę jej mamy. Ona tam chciała, nie? Żebyśmy ją znaleźli. To idziemy. Zara, lunie deszczem. Na to patrzałem. W ostatnim odcinku. O, ożyła nagle krowa.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay, go ahead.
A tu jeb za rękę i koniec, nie ma ręki.
Katia says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
Katia.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
Młoda sól lizała dla krowy. Czy co to jest? Nic nie ma? To po co to wlazłem? Po coś to było. Idziemy dalej. A, zrobili trzy, żebyśmy trzy przeszukali. W którejś coś znajdziemy. A, na pewno w ostatniej. Jest coś tutaj.
I wanna play in the hay.
Just stay close to your mom for now.
Ty tam się lepiej z Clementine. Sianie nie baw, gościu. Ty lepiej się tam nie baw, wariacie. Jej miałem dać czapeczkę, kurczę. O, jest coś.
Empty.
Empty. Ale szpiegiem jestem dobry. Wszystko przetrzepał w stodole. Dobra, idziemy jej dać czapeczkę. Z tym zaraz pogadamy. Czapeczka, proszę. Z kieszeni czapkę wyciąga, gościu. Wariat, co?
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
Ale pytanie zadała. Nie sądzę.
I don't think so, Clem. Not the way the world is now. I don't think I could do that.
Oh, maybe when the world gets better then.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Dobra, pogadamy teraz ze starym.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
Kiedy będzie obiad?
when do you think we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
Młody jaką minę zrobiły. Będzie jedzonko, wow!
We okay. met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
He probably talks a little more than he oughta.
Teraz co z krową? No dobra, nie będzie. Co z krową?
Better now we got Doc on the case.
Thanks.
Yep.
Yep. Z młodym coś pogadać też trzeba?
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like shit, right, Lee?
Nauczył ją.
Hey, don't use swear words, okay?
To co wtedy na sianie spała, okay. nie? W pierwszym sezonie. Śmierdzi jak gówno, ja tam powiedziałem. Ona się nauczyła tego. Dobre, dobre to było. Zabiła mnie młoda teraz, prosto w głowę. I co, nagle dzień, patrzcie. Weszliśmy, była noc, teraz jest dzień? Nie, myślałem.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Bajera jej żeni starej, żeby mu tak dobrze posmarowała bułeczkę, czy co tam. Albo on jej. Co my tutaj mamy? Skrzynka jest nowa, patrz, nowa skrzyneczka, nie? Nie było tego. Kombinerki. Dobra, idziemy teraz płot przeciąć może. Co to jest? Zobaczmy, o co chodzi. Tutaj?
They're storing gasoline all over the property.
Tam gdzieś daleko coś można zauważyć jeszcze. To widzieliśmy. Płot, tutaj pogadać, tutaj, do tego gościa. Trzeba podejść.
Hello.
Glad I got to use her today. My girl here.
Naprawdę lubisz tą broń?
What's not to like?
To tylko broń.
Just a gun.
That's where you're wrong. This is Charlotte. She's as faithful as a starving hound when you got a bone in your pocket.
Debil.
You guys are pretty out in the sticks here.
Hard to find.
You get many visitors?
Not anymore. Bandits, of course. Used to get these school kids on tours back before the dead time.
How do you run this place with just one cow?
Used to have more. They get hungry too. Or sick. Got your doctor friend here now.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
No ciekaw jestem, co nam podadzą na ten obiad. Już w tamtym odcinku miałem się dowiedzieć, ale gruba coś się opierdziela i nie chce zrobić tego żarcia szybko. Niby szybkowar, a dupa tam.
We'll finish talking later.
O. Bajera była żeniona.
He just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Yeah.
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then.
Dlaczego nie jesteś w kuchni? To jest dobre pytanie.
Not to be rude, ma'am. How come you're out here? Instead of, you know.
Oh, you want to know why I'm not slaving away in the kitchen? Is that it?
No, I didn't mean for it to sound like that.
Oh, it's okay, darling. Got it slow cooking in the oven. Should be ready before too long.
Jak się trzyma Marek?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He could definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
We ran into some trouble out there.
Coś mi się wydaje.
I'm just glad you two weren't hurt. Those
bandits just don't know where to go. Ona nie chce mnie wpuścić, tego Marka.
But my boys, they can hold their own.
Że go pokroiła i teraz go smażę w piekarniku. Uj, syn to czubek.
No, that's not a very nice thing to say, Lee.
Życie.
He seemed to enjoy this woman's death.
I'm sure he didn't. He is sensitive and willing to do whatever it takes to protect this place.
I think I'll go have a look around.
Kinda peaceful out here, ain't it? Enjoy it while you can. You'll probably start hearing those monsters frying against the fence before too long.
Czyli gruba nas nie wpuściła ani do kuchni, ani do tego gościa strzelonego. I co teraz? Tutaj jest coś.
No mail coming in or out these days. At least they don't have to worry about bill collectors anymore.
Komu się chciało to, kurde, animować? Żeby taką pierdołę powiedział. Dobra, to widzieliśmy. Tu jest coś z płotem. Czekaj, jeszcze jedno było. Nie? Tutaj. No, ostre. A tą deseczkę? Aha, no to widzieliśmy w tamtym odcinku. Tu też nic, to wziąłem. Generator. Tam coś jest, czekaj, było. Ale nie, to patrzałem. Tam idziemy teraz, za płot, dobra. Do starego. Na zadymkę do starego. Wszystko jest tylko obejrzyj. Nic nie ma przycisku akcji. Z tymi to gadałem, ale nacisnę jeszcze raz, zobaczymy.
Aha,
tego nie gadałem.
You know, for a nice change of pace, how about you try and mind in your own fucking business?
To dzięki, w porządku jesteś.
Hey, so what happened at the camp? Did you guys find any more of those guys that hurt Mark?
Dane zastrzeli kogoś i gitara.
We found a woman in the woods. She was talking all crazy and had a crossbow. So Danny killed her.
Holy shit. Was she one of those bandits?
I don't know. I think she was trying to tell me something. But then he just went off.
I don't like this, Lee. I still say we should go back to the motor inn, where we at least know what to expect.
Mówiłem.
Did you get the feeling something's going on here?
What makes you say that? What exactly happened at the camp?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it. Paranoia just getting to me a little bit.
I know what you mean. These backwoods people always give me the creeps. If you ask me, we should just get our dinner and leave.
Come on now. We don't want to be rude.
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something.
But you told him to mind his own goddamn business, right?
We are guests here. We don't need to be overstaying our welcome more than we already are.
The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
Porąbało mi się mocno.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your nose where it don't belong and getting us thrown out in our asses.
Życie, mordo, życie. Dobra, pogadali o dupie Maryny, teraz idziemy. O. Z daleka coś zobaczymy.
Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
No, ale chyba nie zostaniemy, wariat. Teraz może tutaj. Co z tymi kombinerkami będzie? Mogę gdzieś dać coś? Nie. Nie, nie. Jest, tutaj coś jest. Ej, z tej strony jeszcze nie byłem. Kurde, ja to jestem. Otwórz.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know. Wiedziałem, Clementine osłania. Co mi tam?
What's his name? He locked it real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, professor,
what do you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee. You know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Hey.
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
Luz, mordo.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right, sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Tylko oglądam stodołę.
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. The farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about your friend. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Run away, Doc. Dobra.
Hey guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Ojej, a to co będzie? Coś jest ciekawego? Nic? Wypad? Dawaj do kolejnego boksu. To z jednej i z drugiej strony to samo. Następny jeszcze jest? Jest coś. Co? Też dupa, Jasiu. Bez sensu. Dobra. Ten tutaj stoi, zaraz z nim pogadamy. Może jak coś wymyśli. Jak odwróci uwagę Andy'ego.
Co na to dystrakt Andy?
Nie wiem, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
Dobra, mam pomysł. Coś z agregatem zrobimy. Pewnie teraz będę mógł tymi kombinerkami przeciąć coś tam i on poleci. Klapcęgami, klapcęgi, jak to Ferdziu Kiepski mówi, klapcęgi. Dobra. Ja bym coś z płotem zrobił ciekawego. No i jest, agregacior. O, i są klapcęgi. Klapcęgi ze śrubokrętem, ze screwdriverem. No i po sprawie, a ja.
Ow, damn it. Thing is moving fast.
Tutaj, stary, masz przycisk, wyłącz. No i pasek teraz przetnij.
There, that should do it.
Buchnął pasek jak... Na bank, bo się nie skapnie, gościu.
Fucking Danny, where did he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it all. Ah, son of a... Fuck! This take forever.
I dobra, my teraz idziemy do kęciapy. Ten niech się tam moczy z tym dalej. Szuka paska, którego nie ma. Tutaj tak ciemno, a tam tak widno. Coś im się popsuło. Gierka przy montażu. Czekaj, znalazłem narzędzie. Nie wierzę, dinner.
Mom, dad, dinner time. It's dinner time.
Okay, honey, let's go.
Młody co podjarany.
Dad, dad. Come on, let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on, don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
No i dobra. Dawaj, Sherlocku. Ja pierniczę, cztery mam tak odkręcać? Spadają na ziemię, to miałeś się przykręcić z powrotem, wariat. Sru. No i co? No ładnie.
Dinner time.
Co tam jest za dywan?
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
To ludzi tutaj tną, normalnie ludzi tną. Na salami. Ten wie teraz, że ja wiem, że coś jest nie tak. I wczytywanko. Wow.
Brenda,
you are an angel.
Excuse
me, miss. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Spoko, to moje paznokcie to wiesz. Nieważna sprawa, idziemy szukać Marka, mordo. Co tutaj mają?
Danny's baseball trophy. Seems like it's been years since kids were playing sports for fun.
A to? Krok do tyłu, o.
Danny's college degree. These boys aren't stupid. Walkers aren't getting through that thing.
Ja idę do góry. Na pewno nie będę szedł do łazienki od razu. Co ty świrujesz? Po cichaczu? No i dobra. Tutaj powinien być ten Mark cały, że jak on tam ma. A nie, tu nie ma drzwi. O co chodzi?
What do they need so much morphine for? Candles. Smart. Where is that cord going?
No gdzieś prowadzi ten kabel.
What is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tube, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff?
Dobra. Idziemy po kablu, wróć. Tutaj są drzwiczki. Wbijaj, stary. A? Krew?
Is that blood? Farm books, cookbooks. Nothing out of the ordinary here.
Dobra, dobra, łóżko.
Where the hell is Mark? Thought Brenda said he was up here resting.
Okno.
There's a storm coming.
No to mówiłem, że storm is coming. Tu nic nie ma już? Dobra, to wypad robimy stąd. Do przodu jeszcze mogę? Nie mogę. W lewo? Nie mogę. Dobra, idziemy na dół. Z powrotem. O!
What the hell?
Weź to.
What the hell?
Dziółka. Skała ta na dziółkę. Weź tam okiem rzuć, stary. Kuknij.
What is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff?
Nie mogę. Do tamtego pokoju muszę iść chyba jednak jeszcze raz. Dobra, jest. Ukryte drzwi. Alohomora. Alohomora. W Harrym Potterze jestem. Alohomora. Zombiak. Nie, on żyje jeszcze.
What the hell happened?
Brothers.
What the hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't eat dinner.
Clement.
Barbecue. No biegnij, 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 bum, bum, bum. Go, 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 go. To ludzie.
It's... people!
What? Huh?
Yes, Lee, it's all people in here. Sit down, your supper's getting cold.
Zjadła kangurka.
Lee, Jesus, man.
Nóżki zjadła.
Did you find something? Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
Ridiculous. I'm scaring the kids.
Bezpośrednie byłem, a ja...
What the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
They're picking us off to trade as meat.
You're out of your skull.
Mark is upstairs right now with no legs! Brenda, tell me he's not being eaten right now.
O kurde, ale za dymę zrobiłem.
It's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to
ale zrobili
rot
miny,
till
co?
They eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better.
Jesteście chorzy.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply.
Przestań sapać, stara.
Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Lily, bierz nóż.
Lily, grab a knife!
Pięknie.
Nobody's going anywhere.
Ale za dyma.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking black
put
fuck?
Your guns down! We're walking out
don't
of
go
here!
Near my fucking Mommy, family.
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Mamy przesrane.
We're screwed.
Lee?
Ale
Lee?
Zadyma!
Patrz, młodo mi zabrał. Dawaj ją, bo cię zabiję cię.
I'll kill you!
A to zombiak już idzie. Ten się przemienił pewnie i spadł ze schodów. Ale gierka, co? Dobra, mordeczki, to by było na tyle. Mam nadzieję, że odcineczek wam się podobał. Pamiętajcie, żeby stawić łapkę w górę. A my już widzimy się w kolejnym odcinku z Żywych Trupów. Także pozdrawiam was wszystkich serdecznie. Trzymajcie się. Hej!